First thing that happened was the Zamboni going off the ice in the second period. If I had it my way, we would have kept on playing. But exactly, we got some momentum going, we had some stuff going, the guys started believing themselves, they could play with these guys, and then we came off the ice to take a 15-minute break. We came back out and they scored right away. It's like, ugh. If we could have kept going with them. But these guys, the nice thing was it did show, they did see that we can play at that pace, just have to do it for a whole game. We got long-range goals, we got short-term goals. Our long-range goals is to see these guys play at the Rock. And our short-term goals is every game to get better and better.